first, yeah. So basically, the recipe is trace, glycine, and FCS. FCS is to create the negative charge in the whole gel, because your protein should be charged with negative as well, so that everything would repel and it will separate based on the charge, based on the molecular weight instead of charge. So they would need, we try to get rid of all the positive charges.